All right, so we're gonna test this kayak. We're gonna do some underwater shot of the Mirage Drive, how it works underwater. Very cold. So we are in about 8 inches of water. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to pedal right here. Let's do this. See, just a little bit, and you see the kayak is moving. I mean, as you get used to it, you could maybe push it up a little more. Then you hit something, see? So that's okay. So this space is good enough for you to keep position, or maybe get out of the spot where you are. And when you hit deeper water, all you have to do is go for it. Nice. All right, guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and do some fishing. And thank you for watching. Don't forget to check my other videos if you wanna know more about Hobie and the Mirage Drive system and how fast it is and all this stuff. Go ahead, click on the playlist here that I'm gonna show you. Thank you, see you in the next one.